Hi and welcome to my YouTube channel. Today we will be making a half face in which you can see the muscles underneath the skin. So here I start off with outlining where I want the muscles to be shown. I don't want my whole face to be showing, so I'll just outline first. For showing where the muscles are, I use a reference photo I found online. That's why you see me looking down to the other side all the time. I'm looking at a reference photo and trying to find out where underneath my skin are those muscles. So certain parts of the human anatomy are white, or at least in the reference photo it was. It's the tendons that are connected to our muscles. The yellow parts are the bone that is underneath our, underneath our skin. So here I start off with a regular red. In this case it's a superstar red. And I cover it in. And I do this with all the parts that were lined red in the reference photo. So I did the big parts in a regular red, and then I'm using Superstar Plum, which is a darker red for the outlines on it, and that is something I will blend in to the red because it's more deeper underneath the skin, and for that I'm using a blending brush. So right now I will speed up the the footage, because it's all the same and all the red parts are going to be outlined and blended in. So I had some problems with my camera. Here you can see me being angry at myself that I didn't find out before. But as you can see, I placed all the red parts of the design and blended them in with the plum. And then I start with a light pink to show the ligament. No, not ligament. How do you say in English? Well, on muscles there are striations. So we're trying to mimic them with the light pink. The bone parts in this design also get a bit of a shadow. I'm using brown to do this. Also blend it in a little bit with the pink so you can see it better. So it isn't a harsh line, maybe that's best to say. And then I realized I make the tendons a bit too big. So I'll just use yellow to make the bone a little bit bigger. To make those ligaments in the muscles more pop out than just the light pink, I use white to make it more, to stand out. So right now I'm using black, and that will give the feeling of that you can see it's a ripped skin, it's lying beneath the top. To give it more of a depth feeling, I'm using a black star blend to slowly and a little bit on the side so it lies even deeper beneath the skin. To make the design pop, I will use a white outline. So here is my design. I hope you liked it. Thank you for watching and hopefully see you soon. Bye.